Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to calculate rate of brick masonry. So let's begin. The standard modular sizes of common building bricks as per IS code are 190x90x90mm, 190x90x40mm, and non-modular sizes available for brick are 230x110x70mm and 230x110x30mm. For analysis purpose, we will consider the non-modular size, that is 230x110x70mm, which we can use in the construction of 230mm thick wall. First, we will calculate number of bricks required for 1 cubic meter of brick masonry. So the formula is 1 divided by 0.24 into 0.12 into 0.08 is equal to 434.03 numbers. Here I have considered 10mm cement mortar in between the bricks. Hence, I have added 10mm in length, width and height of brick. Now we will consider 5% wastage in the bricks. So number of bricks will be 434.03 into 5% is equal to 21.7 numbers. So total number of bricks required shall be 434.03 plus 21.7 is equal to 455.73 numbers. Approximately 456 numbers of bricks will be required for 1 cubic meter of brick masonry. The rate of 1 brick of size 230x110x70mm available in the market is approximately 7 rupees. This rate will change depending upon the source of supply and site location. So the amount required for 456 numbers of bricks shall be 456 into 7 is equal to 3192 rupees. Now we have to calculate the quantity of cement and sand in 10mm thick cement mortar, that is cement mortar 1:4 proportion. For volume of mortar, the formula is 1 divided by 456 into 0.23 into 0.11 into 0.07 is equal to 0.19 cubic meter. Now we will add 40% for dry to wet volume, that is 0.19 into 40% is equal to 0.08 cubic meter. So the total volume of mortar shall be 0.19 plus 0.08 is equal to 0.27 cubic meter. Now we will calculate number of cement bags. The formula is 0.27 divided by 1 plus 4 is equal to 0.05 cubic meter. Here 1:4 is the proportion of cement mortar, hence cement part shall be 1 plus 4 is equal to 5, and that's why I have divided total quantity of mortar by 5. The volume of one bag of cement is 0.035 cubic meter. Hence, we will divide it by 0.035 to convert it into bags. The formula is 0.05 divided by 0.035 is equal to 1.54 bags. We will consider a rate of cement bag 280 rupees. Amount of cement required shall be 1.54 into 280 is equal to 431 rupees. Now we will calculate sand in cubic meter. The formula is 0.27 divided by 1 plus 4 into 4 is equal to 0.22 cubic meter. Here I have multiplied it with 4 because sand is 4 times the cement in the proportion. We will consider rate of crushed sand 3000 rupees per brass, means 3000 divided by 2.83 is equal to 1060 rupees per cubic meter. Amount of cement required shall be 0.22 into 1060 is equal to 228 rupees. So the total material cost is 3192 plus 431 plus 228 is equal to 3851 rupees. Now we have to add transportation cost, tools, tackles and consumables at 5% on material portion. That is 3851 into 5% is equal to 193 rupees. Add 1% for safety. 3851 into 1% is equal to 39 rupees. Now the subtotal is 3851 plus 193 plus 39 is equal to 4083 rupees. Now the labor part. Generally, one mason and two helpers are required to complete 1 cubic meter of brick masonry in 8 hours time. Consider a rate of one mason for 8 hours, 900 rupees. And two helpers will be required for 8 hours. So 2 into 600 is equal to 1200 rupees. Consider a scaffolding cost of 40 rupees. Please note that these labor rates and scaffolding cost may change as per location and type of project. Now the subtotal is 4083 plus 900 plus 1200 plus 40 is equal to 6223 rupees. Now add 15% for overhead and profit. that is 6223 into 15% is equal to 933 rupees. Now the rate per cubic meter for brick masonry is 6223 plus 933 is equal to 7156 rupees. So for 1 cubic meter of brick masonry, 7156 rupees are required. Important note: the material rates considered in this rate analysis are exclusive of GST. The material and labor rates may vary depending on site condition, location and type of project. I have not considered the wastage of cement and sand in mortar. You can consider it as per your convenience. So friends, I hope now you can calculate the rate of brick masonry. Like this video if you learned something, and be sure to share it with someone who might benefit from it. If you have any suggestions, please give your comments. Subscribe to Engineering Motive for more such videos and ring that notification bell so that you won't miss the new video. Finally, thanks for watching.